Alrighty, Jasmine Tag for October the 7th, 2024. Any bad luck lately? I've had nothing but bad luck for months. Actually, for about 2 years, I've had a lot of bad luck, but nothing but bad luck for about 3 months now. Everything has gone wrong constantly. Literally everything. I've had nothing but health problems. I've had nothing but financial problems. I've had nothing but problems dealing with things, and all kinds of things have gone wrong. There's just a huge list, you know. Something you want to do next year, win the lottery. I don't know what I want to do next year. I don't plan for the future anymore. I don't do that because I never know what's going to be going on. I never know if I'm going to have any money. I never know if I'm going to be healthy enough to do something. So I don't plan on doing things anymore. So it's going to be just the same old, same old. Do you decorate for Halloween? Nope. I haven't done that in years. Last time you dressed up for Halloween, oh hell, I don't know. Probably 30 years ago, yeah. Any plans for Halloween? No. I'm just going to sit here and watch movies, basically. Watch the security feed for a while. Watch the kids come in and get their bags of candy and all that, and other than that, I'm just going to watch movies and be alive, basically. There are certain movies I watch on Halloween. Rocky Horror Picture Show, for example, I watch that every Halloween. I love that. And I'm not going to be able to do it with my best friend this year because she's dead, and I can't do that with her, so I'm going to miss her.